a solemn ceremony in the Atlantic, and a single reef. RNLI, the Irish Navy, survivors, and relatives of those who perished, gathered in a flotilla to mark the anniversary of one of sailing's darkest days.
This is Fastnet Rock, the landmark which gives him one of the most challenging sailing races in the world. Today conditions are fine, but it was a very different story 25 years ago.
A freak storm came down on the boats at this point off the southern tip of Ireland. 60 feet waves took their toll, smashing dozens of vessels and leaving 15 experienced sailors dead.
We were absolutely out of it for the best part of 10 to 12 hours. So we literally were on the strength of the wave. At times, it looked like we were sailing down the Himalayas.
The water was all white, looked as if it had been up on top of the mountain in the foam.
Local lifeboatmen rescued as many people as they could, while helicopters battled to save others.
The biggest problem was there were so many boats out there, and some boats were racing, other boats were in difficulty. The weather was very, the seas were very big, the wind was very strong. It was fairly horrendous.
People here will never forget the Fastnet tragedy. Today they unveiled a stone memorial on an island where many took shelter that fateful night. Liam Creagh, Sky News at the Fastnet Rock.